do stupid things, it seems. My head is thick as a wooden beam. Still, when it's all done and said, at least I ain't certifiably brain dead. Well, I went up to a mister who I knowed owed me $11, but he said he only owed me $10. Well, I whooped at him and I hollered at him. Hell, I even told him what for. You better get out of what you got in, son, you watch out or somebody gonna be sore. When I finished admonishing him, he didn't even give me a 10. He turned his back, strutted his stuff, and said, talk to the hand. I do stupid things, it seems. Head as thick as a wooden beam. Still, when it's all done and said, at least I ain't certifiably brain dead. Well, I went up to a waitress who I knowed had the eye for me, cause she gave me extra gravy. Well, I walked to her and I talked to her and I whispered sweet nothings and said, you want to go out or can I come in? You're such a knockout, I'll serve you breakfast in bed. But when I ordered my honey bun, she stopped having fun. She took my plate, spit in my lap. Boy, my steak was done. I do stupid things, it seems. My head is thick as a wooden beam. Still, when it's all done and said, certifiably brain dead. Well, I went to the doctor to see what was wrong. She put my head in a vise, gave me a shot of radiation. She said everything checked out all right. Now go home and drink some tea with chamomile. That's when I found the most beautiful girl. All we did was share our truth and hide our opinions from the world. It all happened one day. All the pieces fell into place exactly that way. Well, I went back up to that mister. You know the one I knowed owed me $11. Said it was $10. Well, I gave him the other dollar. He looked at me, he jerked at me, stared me square in the face. He didn't speak or sneer or do. I wondered what or who was way out of place. Then he reached down deep inside, and surprisingly, so did I. We both reached in for the handshake hug. Now I'm pimping in his rack. Well, I do stupid things, it seems. My head is thick as a wooden beam. Still, when it's all done and said, at least I ain't certifiably brain dead. I do stupid things, it seems. My head is thick as a wooden beam. Still, when it's all done and said, at least I ain't. Certifiably, undeniably, and I mean that wholeheartedly, brave.